concrete here, trying to break our knees, keep us apart. And it's doing a pretty good job. And I don't know what to do, just sit around watching shit on the news. Can't tell what is true or what channel I'm on. And who knows what to say to anybody different anyway. We're all too busy staring at a phone. Is anybody home? What if schools were profit fuel? The teachers could do what they were meant to do. We'd just teach these kids through different ways. But that ain't what the test scores say. Or if they didn't have to hear every year about budget cuts, and you pay too much with your job on the line. Every time pass for profits total line. And I don't know what to do, just sitting around watching shit on the news. And can't tell what is true or what channel I'm on. And who knows what to say to anybody different anyway. We're all too busy staring at a phone. Is anybody home? What if kids started taking hits, snorting pixie sticks, drinking a 12er every night, a soda pop? Parents tell them to stop. What if they gambled all away their allowance pay down to Chuck E. Cheese, trying to win a bid, win the coolest shit, but the parents tell them to quit. And I don't know what to do, just sitting around watching shit on the news. Can't tell what is true or what channel I'm on. And who knows what to say to anybody different anyway. We're all too busy staring at a phone. Is anybody home?